Charlemagne, known as Charles the Great, reigned from 768 to 814 and was a member of the Carolingian dynasty. Charlemagne was the eldest son of Pepin the Short and Bertrada of Laon. He was born before their canonical marriage. He became king of the Franks in 768 after his father's death, and ruled as co-ruler with his brother Carloman, but his brother died in 771. He participated in the Saxon Wars of 772-804, in which Charlemagne defeated the Saxons and established Christianity in Saxony. Charlemagne is called Pater Europa, meaning Father of Europe, because he united most of Western Europe for the first time since the classical era of the Roman Empire, as well as those parts of Europe that had once been under Frankish or Roman rule. Charlemagne died in 814 after contracting an infectious lung disease. Then his son Louis the Pious became the next king.